I realized after I was done tearing up the carpet that I had my mask on upside down. Yeah, the little nose pinchy part was on my chin. But at least I figured it out, right? So anyway, today we're working on getting the cupboards and things out, and for that, we will be using this sledgehammer. So I'm going to start on this guy, because I keep bumping my head on it, so it's going to be really nice to get it out of here. Safety third. Looks like my camper almost caught on fire. Here to help. Woohoo!